Well, if you've read the book, the wonderful thing is what theatre has done to it. It's grown it, it's extended it, it's given, I think, light and shade. We are transported to Ypres in Belgium and to Devon. And when you go from one to the other, you are inhabiting these landscapes just as surely as you are in the book, just as effectively. So come and enjoy it.